going on, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be showing you how I created this look. This is part two of my Wet n Wild series using my Not a Basic Peach palette. I posted in my last tutorial using the Rose in the Air palette. Which palette did you want me to use next? And 50% of everybody who voted said the Not a Basic Peach palette. So I'm here today to show you how to get this look right here. I was kind of feeling springy and this, my eyes are just watering. I don't know why my eyes water like that, but I've been struggling. But I think I like how it came out. Just something real soft on the eyes. Just add a little bit of pop of color on the bottom. And it's mostly drugstore for the most part, other than the foundation. But the powder I use is drugstore lipstick, eyeshadow, everything. But if you want to see how I created this look, then of course just keep on watching.
Alright y'all, so we're back again. I'm starting off with this transition shade, and this is just a really pretty, like a burnt orange color. I knew I wanted to do something that was orangey or peachy, so I didn't really use many eyeshadows in this palette because I wanted it to be a little on the softer side. So applying that first into my crease, and then I went in with this orange one, probably like right, like slightly above it, but I probably could have just... you can really just go with just either using the orange or the transition shade, but I just wanted to see what it would look like. What I just wanted to see if it would bring more of that orange out. It really didn't, but I just did it anyway. So I noticed that with these shimmery shades in this palette, it's not as pigmented as the mattes. So I had to go in with that NYX glitter glue, and I'm taking a flat brush using that peach shade, like the salmon shade, and applying that on my lid. And that one is more on the matte side. And then what I did was I took that that shimmery orangey color and placed that right on the side of it. And then once I placed that beside that peach color, I kind of swept it right over it to kind of give it that shimmery look. I'm really not too much of a fan of those two eyeshadows, but of course in my own fashion, I always make it work. Alright, so I did the eyes, put on my MLux lashes in Luxie, and I'm lining my lips with MAC lip liner in Burgundy. And I didn't have an orange lip liner, so I just had to use what I had. I didn't want to use red because I didn't want it to come off too red. I didn't want to use brown, just, I don't know, I just didn't want to use a brown anyway. Just wanted to try something a little different. And the lipstick I'm using is the Revlon lipstick in Siren. And it's like a cream finish, it's not a matte finish. Alright, so here's where I was using a blue eyeliner that I need to throw out because it's just straight up trash. It's just old, so I just need to go ahead and throw it out. But it's a cargo eyeliner that I had for a little while. And then I'm just going over that eyeliner with that blue, the same blue I used in the last eyeshadow tutorial, Wet n Wild look that I did. And I'm just placing it all over my lower lash line from the rooter to the tooter, from the front all the way to the end. I just really wanted that blue to pop, and that blue eyeliner just did not work out. I really need to get me some more color eye pencils because I don't have any. The ones that I have are old and I need to throw them out. But I'm just applying my mascara. It's just a sample mascara that I got from MAC a little while ago. And I use them. I always use my samples. And that's pretty much it.
Alright y'all, so this is pretty much it. My hair is a mess, so please excuse that. But I think I like how it came out. At first I was worried because my eyes keep watering and they're still watering, but it came out okay in the end. I didn't have an orange lip liner, but I'm glad I found this lipstick because my husband actually bought me this a little while ago. And I forgot I had it. And when I said I wanted to use this palette, I knew I wanted to do something orange or peachy with like orange lips. And with like an orange lip. And I'm glad I found it. Because that was this is probably like the only orange lipstick I have. But I still want to get a couple more for when it starts to get warmer. And I'm sorry, my nose, like, it's not running, but it's like, I don't know what is going on. But this eyeshadow just kind of made my eyes water. And I don't know, I'm just kind of flimmy today. But anyway. This is how the look came out. I really like how it looks. Let me know what y'all think. give me a thumbs up if you like it. And if you haven't subscribed already, be sure to hit the subscribe button and follow me on my social networks, because I've been posting a lot lately on Snapchat, Instagram. Both of them is Tamika Ns, TamikaNs. So that's it. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.